All right.
Sounds good.
Yep. All right, we're ready to start. You ready?
Yeah.
So, welcome to our Great Valley High School live stream. I am your host, Aden Gillette.
My name is Jordan Casey.
And this is going to be our FBLA fundraiser.
And which sounds pretty nifty, I have to admit.
Yeah, as you can see on your screen now, we have a band set up.
And someone's in the way?
Yeah, someone's in front of the camera.
Yeah, why are you in the
switch
way?
Here.
Yeah, there we go.
How you doing?
Yeah, how you doing?
We have the band set up. We have a quiz bowl, mask singer, lip sync, and Family Feud.
And this is just going to be a lot of fantastic stuff. I have to admit, this is some pretty neat stuff. I mean,
it's pretty cool.
Yeah, you're going to watch this and say, wow, that was pretty cool.
It's going to be very entertaining.
Yeah. I severely approve of this.
Severely approve. So we got the band over there setting up. They're nice music.
Yeah. If only I could figure out how to play a guitar like that.
I mean, I'm not going to brag, but...
okay, stop bragging. I used to play the alto sax, but never really good. Oh, my goodness gracious. People decided to get in the way.
They just love being on camera, though.
Yeah,
you know
that's
I mean?
True. That's true.
They just want to be a part of the stream.
Yeah.
So people are still walking into finding their seats.
Yeah. But we got nice front row seats right here.
Yeah, we got the... in front of the big screen of the view.
Of course, everything looks fantastic. And so, look at those nice people walk in and look dandy.
They've come here for an entertaining show.
Yes, and that was very entertaining. I give them a square of applause because that was pretty good.
A square.
Yeah. Because a circle is just too round.
I see. So you've seen the show Masked Singer, right?
Nope.
Okay. Basically, I don't know if they're going to be in costume or they're going to be hidden somewhere, but they are going to sing a song, and we have to figure out who is singing.
Ooh.
And apparently it's like a really popular TV show. A lot of famous people do it.
Interesting.
Ooh. All right, they got they're setting up the assembly here.
Yeah, this is one nice assembly. Lots of people are gathered. Yep. Oh, now the band's doing something. That's pretty interesting. No, that's some pretty dandy stuff. That takes skill and talent right there. You know, I notice drummers nowadays, they have so much work to do with those drums. But back in the day, like with those old soft music, you just like lightly tap, you know?
I think the guitar is the best instrument because reasons. No, because I play it somewhat.
Yeah.
Wonder if they're like, I know nothing about music, so is this their own song or?
I'm not sure. Sounds pretty interesting though. I severely approve of it though.
Sounds pretty good.
This is some nice musical niceness right here.
You can see Miss Kennedy in the corner.
Oh! She set down a grocery bag full of goodies. Now she's drinking beverages.
Miss Kennedy, you're on the live stream.
Oh, there's Mr. Byers as well. That was pretty good, I have to admit.
I very much enjoyed that.
And by having to admit, I mean that was fantastic.
It's pretty good.
Yeah. Look at all those amps.
A lot of speakers, you know.
Whatever they are.
Same name, same thing.
What's the difference?
Pretty much.
They need a saxophone up there.
Yeah, they need one. I can agree with that. That would be cool.
Yeah.
You should learn how to play saxophone, and then you should join them.
Yeah. More interesting tunes. I approve.
Very nice.
Very, very much approve.
Very nice.
Pretty good, pretty good. All right,
people are ready to begin the annual variety show hosted by the Future Business Leaders of America.
All right, it's getting ready to start.
Yeah, good stuff, good stuff.
All right.
Absolutely.
First up on the variety show, we have
yes.
a karaoke battle between Miss Taylor and Cole Hopkins, Seth Jacobwick, and Max Chapman.
I think first they're talking about the battle of the bands.
Oh, yeah, Mrs. yeah.
Taylor.
Oh,
so
yeah.
So there's Miss Taylor.
Yeah.
Looking, you know.
Dandy, of course.
She's dressed as a prisoner.
I wonder why.
There we go. Yeah.
Let's take a gander at this. Oh, would you look at this?
Miss Taylor is a ELA teacher at our school.
You know, this kind of looks like something like Johnny Cash would make fun of.
If people get that reference. Correct me if I'm wrong, though, but this is Nova's song, right?
Yeah. This is some very interesting stuff. This is our education system. This is where our tax dollars go.
Tax dollars, hard at work, people. I approve of this.
Thank you. I'm not understanding a single word she's saying.
The speakers aren't very clear.
Yeah. Yeah, Miss Taylor.
Very, very good performance by Miss Taylor.
Of course. That was
Hello
again. That was a very fantastic performance. I mean, I have to admit, I give that a 7 out of 3, wouldn't you admit?
Oh, yes, very much so.
Yes, of course. So here's some more goodies.
Next up, we have another singer, I believe, Miss Marriott.
Oh. Let's take a gander at this.
Maybe. Miss Marriott not doing any singing.
Oh.
Oh, he's on the Heelys. Ooh.
Oh, that was very slick.
So this is our next group of singers?
Of course. This is very, very interesting. Sounds like they're just mumbling.
That guy with the Heelys is pretty good.
Yeah. He is pretty
good. Oh,
pretty
he's getting the crowd involved.
Oh. Interactive activities.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Mic difficulties, maybe?
Oh, no, that wasn't a maybe. That was, he actually did. Look at that person in the background with the box.
It's okay. The crowd is making it up. They're singing for him.
Yeah.
There we go. Look.
There we go. There's like the upbeat motion of goodness.
I will give this performance a 10 out of 10. It's pretty good.
That was very, very nifty. It confused me severely, though. Oh, here's some more Jailbird Joey.
Ooh. She broke out of her cell to perform one more time.
Uh-oh. The feds are probably on her now.
They caught her once, she just broke out and did it again.
Uh-oh. And now she's
ooh.
She's teaming up with them. Yes.
Miss Taylor?
Yes, yes, absolutely.
Let's hear it for One Direction.
Ooh.
Ooh.
I think the kid singing the One Direction song won. Very good.
Oh, here's some stuff.
There, we got that. We got Miss Maria walking across the screen.
Oh, Dr. Plowman.
Ooh.
They're doing some sophisticated goodies.
All right, we got some more people. I believe this is the Quiz Bowl.
Ooh.
Yep.
Now this looks pretty nifty.
Teachers versus students.
Ooh.
Jackson. Let's go, Jackson.
Can you hear me back there? Give me a thumbs up if you can hear me.
Yeah, I can hear you.
That's fine. I'm being mic'd up.
Oh, cool.
Oh, okay.
All right, we got the quiz board.
This will be fun.
The rules are as follows. We will have lots of rounds between one teacher and one student. If your team gets it right, there will be two bonus questions worth 5 points each.
bonus stuff.
All right.
Let's go.
Okay, let's see the goodness of goodies.
They will be grabbing their company elbow down if they roll the right answer.
Oh, because now you're, we don't need an alternate. Well, we had an alternate in case you didn't get here, so.
Oh, okay. I was here. I just didn't know.
Gotcha.
I was in the bleachers.
Gotcha.
Who was the president of the United States the year I was born? I'm 49 years old.
Oh.
I wouldn't know that.
I'm going to guess Jimmy Carter. I'm going to guess Jimmy
Jackson's
Carter.
On the mic.
All right. I'm going to guess Jimmy Carter. Or Ronald Reagan.
Yep.
Donald Trump.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
Okay, we'll rebound over here. Your team has 5 seconds to come up with an answer.
It's 49. That'd probably be Ronald Reagan or.
Richard Nixon.
We have it on Twitter. We can look it up.
Richard Nixon.
Here is your first bonus question. What was the name of the newspaper which broke the Watergate scandal?
Ooh, we're talking about.
This ball is on their team. That's no.
We're going to talk about some Watergate stuff.
We can hear some of the student team's opinions.
It's incorrect. Yeah. We can see it over here. Washington Post is correct.
The Washington Post.
Nice.
Yeah.
High five, right? There we go.
Give Jackson the high five.
Articles of impeachment against Richard Nixon. One of the three.
So on the teachers team, we got Miss Lever, you know.
Yeah, of course.
And.
Obstruction of justice is correct.
Nice.
For the teachers. Your other two were abuse of power and contempt.
Hey,
let's get our next two up here. Next question. The score is 15 for the teacher, 5 for the student. What is the capital of the country of Colombia?
C.
Bogota.
What?
Is correct. 10 points.
What? How'd you get C?
Well, you see, Colombia.
My answer was Abe Lincoln.
Colombia starts with a C.
My answer was Abe Lincoln.
See, the only capital in Colombia is C.
What is the capital of the Democratic Republic of the Congo?
Interesting questions that I have no idea about.
Fair enough.
Student
team is trying to decide on their answer.
Incorrect. You guys can't steal over here.
Okay, let's see if they steal correctly.
Is badly incorrect. The correct answer is Kinshasa.
Interesting.
5 minutes left. Capital of the Czech Republic. Prague is correct. 3-5.
That was an AP Euro thing.
Huh.
Apparently had to be in the AP Euro class to understand that question.
Major League Baseball team.
Oh, I should have had this question.
So far, teachers are winning, you know.
Yeah. Of course, because they're teachers. They do this for a living.
Oh, I don't know.
Our executive producer Jackson on the fence about that one.
Ooh. What? Thank you.
Neat stuff.
The score is 35-10. Question number 4. Let's go. Okay. This is a little Grand Valley trivia. Name one of two cities that became Grand Valley in 1878.
Ooh. A little bit of history for our town.
There's roads and schools named after them.
I'm going to guess Snibar.
Snibar is
and
really?
Oh, no.
Is incorrect? Can you guys see it? Duncan is incorrect. One more chance.
We should have guessed Stony Point.
Ah,
darn. Okay.
Interesting.
It was a good guess. It was a good guess. It's a Missouri city.
Incorrect. It was correct. Amazing.
Oh,
yeah.
The student team gets points.
Bonus question A. What dessert treat was invented at the 1904 World Fair in St. Louis? Waffle cone. Waffle cone is incorrect.
Nice, nice. Taylor Swift.
You can have either first or last name.
Ugh.
I know nothing about this topic.
Taylor is correct.
Wow.
When she was born.
I knew it.
How is that so easy?
That's like a trick question. Like you,
oh,
you
we gave her a last.
That was easy.
The teacher.
Good
the
job,
teachers
teacher.
Didn't win.
Good game.
Excellent.
It was rigged.
Game.
It was rigged.
The teachers rigged it.
Game.
They went to college.
10 out of 10.
All right.
So we got another band. Band performance.
Very fantastic stuff, I have to admit. Now that was a very fantastic game. Now we're on to this nifty bandy goodness.
Looks like we have the box for the Masked Singer being pulled in.
Oh, yes. Look at Mr. Aragorn sitting on the ground on the right. There's some more nice music goodness, I have to admit. Based on my precise analysis, this is going to be something very interesting coming up next.
Next, I believe, is a performance from one of our masked singers.
Of course. I have to admit, it is fairly loud here.
The audience is excited for all the performances that are about to happen.
Yeah, very nifty goodness.
Very good.
That was fantastic. Oh, here we go.
All right, we got a box.
That's one nice box, if you ask me.
Oh, yeah. My friend was supposed to do this.
Interesting.
Yeah. But then he was in the play and lost his voice.
Interesting.
Yeah.
So there's someone inside that box?
Yep, and they're singing.
Well, that's pretty cool.
And it is the audience's job to guess who's in the box.
Ah. Oh, the box is moving. It's a haunted box. This is very, very good.
She's very good at singing.
Yeah.
That box has a nice voice.
Yeah, yeah.
Of course.
I'm thinking of who it would be, though. That's a pretty nifty voice. I'm not matching faces at the moment.
I don't know.
Ooh.
What a very nice performance by our masked singer.
That was good. They're still just inside that box. Let's take a gander. Oh, I thought it was teachers, not students.
No, the students have to try and guess.
Oh, understandable.
All right, let's see who the masked singer is. There we go.
Someone correctly guessed some good stuff.
It was the last two people that guessed. They got it correct.
Nice, nice. Oh, Family Feud.
While we prepare for our next masked singer, we are going to have a Family Feud. You know the show Family Feud, right?
Of course. With your host, Drew Carey. Oh, wrong one. My question is, why do they have the Price is Right theme under the Family Feud?
Because.
My name is David Letterman with Drew Carey. Oh, we got a healthy variety, I see.
Got Mr. O'Neill, got Miss Michael.
As well as Mr. Thorne, Miss Elder, other goodies. Take a gander at this. Ooh. Thorn just pulled something.
You must grab the elbow and tell your answer the highest points gets to play this round.
Gotta get the elmo in order to answer the question.
Alrighty.
What are some of the traditional Thanksgiving foods?
Ooh.
Oh, look. You see that very, very disappointed.
Miss Michael, quick.
Sad Mr. Thorn noises.
Very quick to grab the elbow.
Yeah. And can you tell the student's name? Richard.
Christian Michael. Thank you.
He accidentally set the answers down on the table.
Oh, yeah.
Very professional here.
Of course.
I promise.
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
What is your bid? I don't know because it's Family Feud.
Yeah, I don't know how this game works. I should, but, you know, I don't.
Let's see. Oh, Ham wasn't on the list.
Cranberries.
And
Dun's
take a gander.
Dun.
Rolls.
Ah, oh, another
That's
X.
That's an X.
Let's get an X in the chat.
Oh, X in the chat. Stuffing.
Stuffing. What does stuffing consist of?
Oh, pumpkin pie.
If only they said pumpkin pie. See, I bet you it's going to be number four, pumpkin pie.
I don't know.
Come on, Ms. Elder, do it. Do it. Oh, green bean casserole. That's another X.
That's an X. Can we get another X in the chat?
Of course. There we go.
There we go.
There we go.
Pumpkin pie.
See, there we go. Oh, here we go. Look at that guy's beard.
Got a very nice beard going on.
What football teams will play on Thanksgiving Day?
Ooh, oh. She stole it from him.
Oh.
He had it, but she stole it.
Detroit Lions. They are playing.
Oh.
All right.
All righty.
We got some guesses from some of the teachers and faculty.
Oh, they got it right. Dallas Cowboys. We need Atlanta or something. Oh, this is.
That's
oh,
an X.
No, that's an X.
One more X in the chat and they're out.
Let's take a gander at this.
Miss Michael getting the correct guess.
Oh, good job. The other team needs to keep their feet up. Not their feet, but whatever they hold up.
I think you forgot how to English for a second.
Yeah, I know.
That's correct.
We lost our projector. Oh, no.
Auxiliary power must be
activated.
We don't
have any of the fancy graphics.
Oh, no. The fancy graphics are unleashed.
Okay, I think there's one
despite, oh, the projector's back up. We're good. We just got it.
There we go, there we go, there we go.
Two extras, and we have two teams left. A team to play Thanksgiving Day.
Ooh, come on in.
San Diego Chargers is incorrect.
Ooh.
And that's an X.
The Saints.
Oh, there we go, there we go.
All right, Mr. O'Neill.
The English round two.
Here we go.
Can you guys hear me? Nice. Right. I'm mic'd up. Mic'd up from the quiz bowl. That's all.
Name something you do on Thanksgiving.
Oh, this is definitely on there.
So this is very Thanksgiving-y themed.
I wonder why football. Of all things football, why not baseball?
Because
baseball is not on Thanksgiving.
Thank you, Jackson.
No, I don't it's care. I mean, why not hockey?
This is a Thanksgiving theme.
Why not basketball?
Because as soon as school lets out today, we're going to be on Thanksgiving break.
Yeah, yes.
This is cheering. What is something you do on Thanksgiving?
Hang out with family.
So family. Ah, yes. Family gathering.
Yes. Family.
Come on, Thorne, get this right.
Watch the parade.
Uh-oh. Mr. Thorne, I think you didn't get it. Oh,
ooh,
I knew it.
The X.
Should have been on
shopping.
Oh, shopping. That's shopping. Oh, that, yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah. Friday, you know?
Oh, no, no, no.
Ooh. Mr. O'Neill, why'd you get sleep?
He
nope.
Oh, wait, wait, oh,
ding,
yes.
Ding. Football.
Ding, ding, ding. Everything has to relate to football nowadays.
Of course. It's the only thing people care about, apparently.
Seems like it.
Two things on football.
It's pretty fun commentating, though.
I know nothing about football.
Oh, I thought they lost. But they actually won.
Wow.
Whoa. Oh, that was a pretty nifty game, I have to admit.
Looks
oh,
like
yeah.
We got a break for the band again.
All right, let's switch back to our band.
Okay, let's take a gander.
The camera was being moved at the moment.
This is some pretty good musical
goodness. A nice slow tempo kind of song.
Yeah.
In contrast to the one they played earlier.
Gotta get the directions out of the executive producer. No.
Nope. The third commentator, Jackson Sallee.
Of course, great man right there.
Yeah. They are very festive. They have their ugly sweaters on.
Oh, yeah, they're wearing their fancy, very nice looking sweaters.
Oh, yeah, those are some
nice
sweaters.
Very nice stuff. Very nice stuff.
That's why we're dress shirts and khakis and dress shoes.
And as the band plays, we are preparing for our next masked singer.
Of course.
There's Ms. Marriott. She is the current leader of FBLA in our school.
Absolutely.
McElwain is also on the FBLA leadership team, and she's also
Ms. McElwain and Ms.
Kennedy. The advisor of the of our GBTV production.
Interesting.
I didn't think Jordan knew that.
I
don't think he did.
No, I didn't know that.
Wow.
He's only been working here for, however long.
Yeah, I know.
Almost a semester.
Yeah. It's like, oops, wait, that actually works?
Another amazing performance by our band.
Absolutely.
Now let's skip over to our masked singer.
Of course. Oh, we got another singer in a box with the banjo.
It's another singing box.
Ooh.
Another box with an amazing voice.
Absolutely. These boxes seem to have pretty nifty voices.
Of course.
Oh. The
wow.
Box is slightly shifting back and forth.
Ooh.
She's getting into the singing, of
yeah,
course.
The singing is being applied.
Amazing performance by our masked singer. And while they are preparing
absolutely
for their preparing for the people to try and guess, we are going to just go ahead and kind of explain what FBLA is. It is the Future Business Leaders of America. And this is our fundraiser to go to conference, basically.
Absolutely.
Caitlin again, first year guest. Julia Taylor, and senior guest. Caitlin Vasinius for the senior.
All right, the guesses are in.
Yep, let's take a gander.
Open the box.
Yeah. Ooh.
And we got some good
thank you.
Good guessers there.
All right, let's move the box once more.
Ooh. The box is exiting the ring.
And now we got another performance from our
Nifty band.
Yes.
This kind of reminds me of Kelpie G, like smooth jazz.
Write Kelpie G in the chat if you get that reference.
Oh, yes.
Ooh, what's this? Something very interesting just walked on stage.
Oh. Oh, that's quite interesting.
This is looking very interesting.
Yeah.
I already have a guess as to who this might be.
You know, I could not guess at all because that is a monstrosity.
A monstrosity.
Thank you, local town.
All right.
We are ready for masked singer number three.
Our third masked singer.
Oh, man.
He's in a T-Rex costume. We don't need the box.
Ooh.
He's got his sunglasses on.
Why is he singing through his neck?
Good question. I mean,
it's to get the sound of the vocal cords.
Yeah. Oh. Here's some interesting stuff. It's like it's going through his vocal cords.
Yeah, that's what the microphone's supposed to do, of course.
That's smart. You like stick it to your neck and start singing, and the vibrations of your vocal cords will transmit into audio effects.
Just like a guitar.
Exactly.
It's a very interesting performance. I didn't expect someone to be in costume for this. I thought we were just going to use the box, you know?
But the box is the box. This is something else.
Very interesting.
I have to admit.
I am like thoroughly confused at this performance.
Same here.
But it is top quality nonetheless.
Like, my brain is telling me this is a performance, but my eyes are telling me, what the heck is this?
Of course. It's a singing dinosaur. What else is it supposed to be?
You're right. That's a good statement.
Dinosaurs can sing. You didn't know that?
Rawr. Uh-oh, I think there's a dinosaur somewhere on the premises. We need to do some stuff about it.
Thank you.
All right. The best performance so far? No.
All right, let's see who this is.
All right.
Trey. Sophomore guest. Katie Carver. Katie Carver and Kaylee Carver. Who is
unzipping his... Wait, that's not a dinosaur? What is it?
It's not a dinosaur. It's a person. It's... Yes.
Ooh.
Wow. Why did a person just come out of a dinosaur?
Yeah, I know.
That's a second time in our high school, everybody. Wow.
She also sings the national anthem at the Mavericks game, I believe.
Wow.
All right, Masked Singer number four.
Let's take a gander.
Well, we might actually have a performance from our local talent, maybe.
I'm just waiting for them to play my friend's song, even though he's not singing.
He's not singing.
Interesting.
We're going to go straight from Masked Singer number four.
Here we go.
Oh, I know this one.
Do you know who he is?
It's a she.
I don't know who she is.
Jackson, Sallee knows who it is, but don't spoil it.
I'm not going to spoil it.
Don't spoil it, Jackson. I want to see so myself.
I've heard this song in a ton of the Vine compilations, you know what I mean?
Of course.
Ooh, the crowd's bringing out their phone flashlights.
I wonder why. It's not that dark in here. Why do they have their flashlights out?
They're dancing.
That's not dancing, that's just waving your phone back and forth, draining your battery.
It's too... make the performance good, or I mean to add to the performance.
Well, what about the person inside? They can't see on the outside.
It's audience participation.
Understandable.
The crowd is really loving this performance.
I wonder if the person in there is thinking, huh, it's pretty interesting.
And now you can see the
crowd. So look at all that battery draining.
It's very... good audience participation.
Yeah. Participation.
I can see my friend. She's on her phone.
Look at all those people.
They're all just...
he's too lazy to lift his arm.
To the music.
All right, I'm curious on who this is. We need to take a gander.
They once again have a very nice voice.
Yeah, of course. But we need to hurry up. We need them to hurry up so we can guess who they are. So then they get out of the box so we can see them in clearer daylight or light. Oh, there's Mr. Roberts to the left. Ooh.
Very good.
All right, my guess is Alyssa Cannon.
Mm-hmm. Sophomore guest, Serena. Senior guest, Serena. Serena?
Oh, they're getting this all wrong.
Alyssa Cannon, what grade do you represent?
We got
freshman,
one.
Freshman, got it right. Alyssa Cannon.
Let's take a gander.
Nice job.
Very nice.
Got it right, by the way.
We good have job. Our final Masked Singer coming up shortly.
Very nice performance. All right, now back to... Ah, yes. The Wii.
Oh, the Wii channel theme.
Yeah.
There we go. Da-da-da. Da-da-da. Da 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 da
This
is their best performance, in my opinion.
Yeah, this is
their
incredible.
Best song selection. Playing the Wii channel. Very nice. The Wii Channel shop theme.
That was amazing.
I think I did a voice crack there.
Yeah.
It's probably our last Masked Singer of the
day. All right, last Masked Singer. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
I probably don't won't know who this is. Mm-hmm. Ah, the startup. The startup sound. It's a YouTube video.
Interesting.
Very good singer.
I'm looking at some rechargeable double A's right now. Singing, wouldn't you say?
Of course.
Good, good.
Student guests.
Wonder who it is. Bet you it's not who they say.
Da 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 da.
Oh.
Answer for all four.
I believe this is going to be one of our final events for the stream.
Let's take a gander at this. Oh, another Family Feud.
Family Feud.
Wow. Yet another Family Feud. Oh, it looks like...
Oh, more Price is Right themes going on right here.
This is not the Price is Right theme.
That is the Price is Right theme.
Yep.
Have you ever watched it?
Steve Harvey.
Steve Harvey. Oh, here's, Mrs.
Mrs. Kennedy. Miss Kennedy.
Here's John F. Kennedy right here.
Mrs. Kennedy.
Oh.
She was not ready for that.
Very interesting response.
That's
all right,
Mrs. X.
Kennedy, here we go.
Somebody's going to be very sour coming home.
Ding.
Nice.
Oh. Good job, good job.
I guess
please say your name for the school. Eden.
Oh.
Favorite family's favorite Christian tradition. Sleeping.
Is that what everyone cares about is sleeping?
What is your favorite?
Do you not sleep?
I sleep, but I don't think about it.
Do you just recharge? You plug yourself in at night?
I recharge and plug myself in at night. Ooh.
Let's see if the kids can steal. And remember, we interviewed 100 people and asked them, what is your family's favorite Christian tradition? These are the top five answers.
Here we go. Let's hear this.
5 seconds or they win.
Ooh. Ooh.
Whoa.
They're slapping each other.
The event to win that round. Second person from each team, come on down.
All right, here we go. Let's do some good stuff right here.
Some family feuding right here.
Oh, Christmas movie. I'm going to say Polar Express.
Christmas vacation.
Let's Christmas see. Vacation.
There it is. There it is. Oh, he just tossed that doll like it was a toy.
Wait a minute.
A Christmas story.
Come on, say the Polar Express.
The Polar Express.
Nice.
Family's favorite Christmas movie.
It's left to go.
Die Hard.
That's a Friends reference.
Family's favorite Christmas movie.
It's all to Miss Kennedy.
The Santa Claus. That is not bring your friend around, Mr. Hart. Family Christmas movie. Miracle on 34th Street.
Ooh, let's take a gander at this.
Two spots left. If you get right, you steal around.
They could steal.
Home alone. And the team coming down to like the third person out from each group.
Here
we
go.
Very lightning round. We only have 2 minutes left of class.
Oh no. We only got we got 2 minutes before school's out.
Yep.
Now we're on Thanksgiving break.
Of course. Sounds good. I agree.
So whoever gets these last like couple of questions.
Absolutely.
All right. Lightning round. 2 minutes. Let's go 2 minutes of lightning
round. Feliz Navidad.
Ooh.
Favorite Christmas song.
There you go. Final.
All right.
What?
What?
No.
Silent Night. Here we go. Here. This better be up there.
There we go.
There
Silent
we go.
Night.
Okay.
They're going to continue this game, and the students are leaving.
Not even
the students are unfortunately leaving before we finish the game.
All I want for Christmas is you. The kids win 2 rounds, the kids win.
All right.
All right.
That concludes our FBLA fundraising live stream.
Yep.
If you enjoy what you see, you can watch some of our other videos. We do the news and other entertaining videos for you to watch.
Absolutely. This has been Jordan Casey
and Aden Gillette.
And hope you have a fantastic day.